This is a Pioneer SX650 stereo receiver. I have it hooked up to my iPod through the tape monitor and to a pair of Akai studio monitors. It's in pretty good shape. It does have a nick or two like this one. And then this veneer looks like it has been replaced. It's just a little bit off color. Not quite exactly the same, but it still looks pretty good. All the meters work. Well, everything basically functions really well. The FM muting until you get a nice clear signal.
We've got hot choices and exclusive lines.
And the stereo.
So you don't have
indicator
to settle for buying almost the right light. You will find exactly the right light at the all-new bulb store.
Now the tape monitor. I've got the iPod running through.
Find time there.